Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we are reacting to Sia Mel and Ernie Zachary. Well, this is Takan Terlerai. Oh my god, my pronunciation is still as bad. But anyways, before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. It's almost my birthday next month, and I want to get this channel to 60,000 subscribers, so please help me out, yas. And also, don't forget to click that bell button so whenever I upload a video, you can get notified on your phone. On the road, you'll get notified anywhere you are so that you don't miss any video if you don't want to miss. Well, guys, let's check this out. Rocket fuel. OG. Ooh, okay. I wanna say something. I miss reacting to him because every time I react to him, it's always blocked. Like, really, Siamel? Every time I react to you, do you have to block it? I mean, it's the record label. It's by the I can't speak. Record label. Wow. Yeah, every time I react to him, it always gets blocked. Even Ernie. Like, that's why you don't see me ever reacting to them, because every time it's up, 1 second later, it's like. Whew. So hopefully this one makes it. It's Rocket Fuel, so I'm hoping, okay? If not, then forget it. Okay, that's a weird, amazing outfit. Voice. I really, really love their chemistry on the stage, and you know, it's amazing. The only problem is, yes, I've reacted to a lot of their songs together, but excuse me, why do you keep blocking? I'm kind of pissed because I want to share my experience of, you know, their beautiful chemistry, their beautiful music, but I can't. That's frustrating. But anyways, hopefully this will be out, and I want to see what you think about it because I really, really love that. I really love their voices together. It's a weird kind of combination, but it works, you know. Since I'm not a vocal coach, I'm not a singer, and you guys already know that the way I describe people's voices is by food, because everybody eats food, everybody knows how food tastes, and this is how I describe it. So, you know, deal with it. Anyways, I think it's weird because they have like different kind of voices, but then it's also similar and it's so perfect in a weird way. Cause orange, think of orange, right? And think of chocolate. You're like, really? Do they really go together? Orange and a chocolate? Like, are you crazy? But then try chocolate orange. Oh my god, you will be like, yas, yas, yas. Because that combination is kind of like unthinkable, but when you put them together, it's like super perfect. That's how their voices are. So let me know if I'm mistaken. I think that's true. Anyways, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave in the comment section down below what other videos you'd like me to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, as well as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.